Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Derps-R-Us recording. We're picking up about an hour, maybe, after we last topped off. I really just grabbed some food, grabbed something to drink, and we're gonna go ahead and attack the Weaver again. I need to check something. Yeah, I don't got money. But I thought. Oh, cool. Okay, yep, I got good rings on. I'm good. Alright, we're gonna jump straight into this. I'm not gonna dilly-dally. I know what to expect. I know we got to... That should help. Right.
God.
She's healing! No wonder I was losing last time. Oh my God!
Was that?
Whatever.
Run, my tree. Your deer is ever more to come.
Thank you.
was spamming us more than usual. I got this. I know I got this. I can do that. When I get back to that other room is when I'll start this back up. As you can see, it's not going the best. Thank you.
No! I rolled out of the way. Don't lie to me.
Doesn't deal well with melee damage.
Oh, thank God. Oh. Right.
I'm starting to think Clementine isn't here. So, what now? Guess I'll just find the nearest world stone.
Bitch! Now you put two and two together? That was horrifying to do.
She almost got me at the end. Let's, never do that one again. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't realize it was gonna drag me through. Ow. I don't want to be at the labyrinth. The labyrinth always gives me bullshit. See? Flooding purple bullshit. It didn't give me ammo.
Get a load of this place.
Well, that was really disconcerting the second I got closer to it. Checkpoint. Yeah, no. Let me. There were other missions to complete here. That's a fantastic ability. No.
knew it. I knew there was going to be a concussive blast. Shard bonding ring. That's actually a pretty good ring, not gonna lie. If it applies to the stack damage as well. Like, if it applied to, say... One moment. Apologies. I don't know if you guys were able to hear that or not. The cat chose to knock over some stuff. So I had to go put stuff that was knocked over back up and then make sure I found the cat to make sure it wasn't hurt. Take that five shot, five or two kill.
Thank you. Yeah.
Why not? I have absolutely no idea where we're going right now anyway, so I might as well just go random directions. Good to know. Even if they do die off screen for you, technically they'll drop it close to you. Bitch. So if I have really good health regen, that's a good idea.
Whew, glad that's over.
I'm sorry. You can change out your dragon's heart, but why on earth would you ever do that? Unless you have an actual full squad with a healer. And that makes sense. happy I went down there. That was a good thing to go to. I might as well finish exploring this. There's not much left. Next checkpoint we go to, we're going back to, Ward 13. Well, now that was convenient, but also moderately terrifying. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that is where we did our little walk. Yeah. Where does this one lead us? It should lead us right back into the main area. So it does lead us straight back into here. Perfect. I wanted to make sure that this was all linked up now. I know I said I was going to go back when I found the checkpoint, but I'm... you can't tell me that's not interesting. I beg your pardon. There's a boss fight here. No, thank you. I don't think I have a third boss in me today. Right, that's a lie. I'll at least go check it out. Alright, I'm stocked up.
Go!
important?
Oh. I mean, I 100% did not expect it to be like that, but alright. I expected a boss fight, not a, not that. Oh, damn near killed myself. I about yeeted myself into non-existence. Let's go. Fuck it. I feel like I would get blitzed out of the edge pieces here. Alright, now we're gonna go back. Cool. Yes, travel back to Ward 13, please, for the love of God, I cannot go through much more without a break. Let's see what other weapon mod we can craft.
Yay, you're back. What you got?
Nightfall long rifle. I don't want to have that weapon. Yeah, I need something with some accuracy.
Yeah.
Anything you need?
Yeah, I need to level my shit up. Well, here's a shot. Let's go grab a healer root.
Traveling. Sure thing. I'll be here if you need fixing.
How can old Reggie? My friends.
By the way, I had opened this and I was going to show you guys. So, cargo control key. Now you have to wait for this area to open up. I think it's after you finish all the tutorial stuff. But I'm not 100% positive. But we're gonna run over here real quick. We're gonna go grab the SMG. This area is still fully accessible without the key. You just can't get to the room with the SMG.
Bad at all.
See, that looks like a drum machine gun in there. I want that. I want to get in there so bad, and I know that's the way to do it. I just don't know how to access it. I want it. Whatever it is, if it's an LMG or if it's like a Tommy gun style thing. Because that's exactly what it looks like, and I want it. Take this to the shooting range real quick. Hellaciously accurate.
Yeah, I took down a bear one time. No fooling.
So if you're ever in an area and you just need raw firepower, it's not a bad little thing to have because it dishes out some decent damage. I'm going to go back here. Thank you for all of my ammo back.
Okay, this is it.
Apparently the pack is the weak spot on those guys. Alright. Yeah. So after you kill like the boss, like the king in the throne room like we did, you need to come back to these statues to get this. I can't remember where, but I have that key, that round key in my inventory. And that unlocks another door, but I don't think it's in this place. It's a different one. So we're just gonna go ahead and leave. Then I just killed you guys. No, fuck you. Okay, I need to head to the council chambers.
All right, let's do this.
So is my sword, skinny bitch. See, had your name on it. Kind of sucks. I got you. I forgot how mundane these guys were in comparison to what we have been dealing with. Yeah, it comes to chambers, so. Recoup real quick.
More bad news.
Scrap. Yeah, I did get scrap. I'm pretty sure this is the place that had it. So we should be able to, you know, use it. I swear we explored this place. Did we not? Why do I see three ring wraiths sitting in here?
Away, beast. We have pressing business here.
Onro, I believe this beast has come to petition the council.
That creature? Fey law does not apply to such as they.
You realize we make the laws here, Onoril. Step up to the podium, petitioner. I, at least, am curious what you have to say.
Hail, stranger. I am Savon, speaker of the One True King's Council. State your nature and business for the record, please.
Your nature, yes. What are you exactly? You're not one of the... well, what do they call themselves? The Dran, are you?
Then why, pray tell, should we waste our time with you? This is a Fey Council, and we have more imperative matters than to play guide to outsiders.
Your friend is here. Now? Oh, how distressing. Perhaps we can help you find them.
Perhaps not, or have you forgotten the rather large problem yet undealt with, starting with what lies beyond this very door?
I had not forgotten, Onoril. But as we are at a standstill, I thought to turn our attention to something more refreshing for the time being.
Sadly, our resources must be devoted to the troubles at hand, Nael. Petitioner, we will not help you at this time. Good day.
You have wasted quite enough of our time, foreigner. The Fey have far more important concerns than you before us.
Hold a moment, Onoril. Perhaps this stranger could be of use to us. The Fey presently live in fear and uncertainty, stranger. The One True King has been usurped by an imposter, aided by one of those seated before you, but we know not which. As an independent party, you might find clarity where we have failed. Will you help us?
That is wise. You are under no commitment unless and until you choose to make an accusation. That said, should you come across sufficient evidence, you are permitted, within certain conditions, to accuse one of those seated here, and this body will consider the accusation.
A great tragedy, stranger. For eons, the Fey and this council have faithfully served the One True King. But alas, his rule has been curtailed.
The imposter. Failin or Failrin or whatever they call themselves now, placed the king in an eternal slumber from which he cannot be woken.
The king was attacked in his own chambers, behind this very door. The imposter could not have entered without aid from a member of this council.
But, of course, we all have our alibis, as you can imagine. None of us were here. This has been proven. Many times.
If you can find any evidence tying one of us to this tragedy or to the imposter, then Fey justice might be done.
It won't be enough, Savan. The imposter still sits upon the throne.
Yet, it will be a step, and a necessary one, toward restoring order among the Fey.
About that dude who's sitting on a throne. He's not there anymore. I kind of turned him into a gun.
We do not. This farce does nothing.
Peace, Onoril. The law is clear on this point, as you well know.
I will answer your question, stranger. With a traitor among us, trust has shattered. If any of us were to produce evidence at this stage, it would be suspect by all.
And rightly so. Either of you would love any excuse to remove me from the council.
And you do not wish to hold half the council's power yourself, Onoril. You cannot pretend it isn't true.
Regardless, stranger, you are not from this world, either of these worlds. So any evidence you bring would be free from the suspicions which we have cast upon ourselves. We now know that the imposter approached each one of us at some point, whispering promises of freedom and power, trying to poison our minds against the one true king.
He only said what we wanted to hear. Pity one of us listened.
Can you blame them, though? The imposter called out important truths.
Is that an admission of guilt, Nael?
If you would allow me to finish. I was saying he called out important truths that we must take to heart, despite the poison that obviously accompanied them. We would do well to address the flaws raised by the imposter. And I find it difficult to cast blame on any who thought there might be a smoother path towards doing so.
And yet that path has led to ruin. We have merely exchanged one tyrant for another.
Indeed, but our feelings on the outcome are irrelevant. This council must be absolved of guilt if we are ever to restore order to the Fae. Alas, we do not know.
There is no blood, no wound that we can see.
Not that we were able to investigate the scene fully.
At your request, Onoriel. I cannot trust either of you backstabbers nor anyone you might call to serve us. Were those not your words?
They were indeed, and the sentiment holds.
Regardless, it is unknown even what could harm the king. For it is said that no mortal weapon can kill him.
And many have tried. They are a monster. They care nothing for the welfare of the Fae.
Nor those of us who serve the Fae.
Nor for the law. On this we all agree. The imposter's plan should never have been carried out. So it would seem.
We cannot function like this, stranger. If we cannot root out the traitor, then this council remains impotent.
The king has ruled over the Fae as long as anyone can recall. He has always been a guiding force, both in our world and our lives.
Some believed he was too much of a guiding force.
More than some. Yet, look at us now. The king sleeps, and our world is spun into chaos.
Indeed. It would seem his life is more entwined with our world than anyone knew.
Imagine what would have happened if he had been killed. Oh, of course! How could we have been so blind? The genius of this foreigner, who is so much more clever than all of the Fae together.
Please, Onoriel. Their question is academic curiosity. The simple answer, stranger, is magic of a kind more powerful than any here have yet seen. We suspect the imposter's conspiracy went even deeper than this council alone.
Which is why we must identify which of you is the conspirator here.
It means you are not Fae, and your life is easily forfeit.
Please, Onoril. Stranger, we will discuss the conditions of your accusation if and when you choose to make one.
Precisely my point. This foreigner may have any number of reasons for accusing any one of us.
Which is why, if and when evidence is produced, we alone will pronounce the final judgment.
And if that evidence has been falsified, tainted, how do I know one of you has not paid this interloper to act on your behalf?
Onoriel, only you assume that everyone is as unscrupulous as yourself. Not everyone seeks power at any cost.
Yeah. Very well. I will judge it when I see it. I trust no one, but I trust the two of you less than this foreigner.
As you will, stranger. Should you find evidence, though, bring it before us.
Sure. I have a hunch it's potentially you or you. He's too obstinate. I don't think he would have fallen for it. He seems too interested in the... Hold up. Can I actually go up around here? Or are they gonna fucking murder me if I do it? Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Yep, alright, that's what I figured. I do really like this room, but also I'm very curious as to how your entire world crumbled to nothing so easily just because one dude went to sleep. I really want to let them know about the fact that there's a Feastmaster out there eating Dran. That's right, with melee attacks I gain health back. I forget about that. So I guess I gotta go this way.
Alright, come back!
Wonder what that is.
But I destroyed all its little statues below it. Stupid I may be, stupid, but not that stupid.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
get up! I know how to get up!
Still want to be a part of the crew that makes destruction sounds. That'd be so much fun.
Oh, this isn't looking good.
Thanks. I already learned all I needed to learn from you guys before. Quite alright.
Here we go.
I don't know.
Worry about me, I'm just stealing everything that's not tied down from you guys. Try it when your king wakes back up, he's also gonna pay me money. Satisfying. I haven't gotten to sneak up on this before. This guy wakes back up, he's gonna be so pissed when he finds out everything in his castle is broken.
Ah.
I am very happy with that one. I will take that over the mod regen power. Try.
Damn, is it over?
Nope. You had to open your mouth. See a shiny. Huh, this is a very, very long book. I did not understand that at first. Interesting. Okay. Gah! The fuck is that? Gah! Well, first and foremost, let's unbar the door. Oh yay, checkpoint. Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah, I figured out how to deal with those. I thought it was water. It is water, but for whatever reason, it's not right now. Concerned because there's so many of these fucking statues out here that I don't trust it. That's your king? The love of God, don't make me fight them. And a suppressor on him. I don't want to fight that. Okay, they're locked in place, so. I distinctly desire to point out the this motherfucker literally found a way to go into like a pocket dimension and view all of this from a different angle. If this does not earn him best and brightest detective, I don't know what will. Take a seat real quick so I'm recharged. Left side.
You're back. Have you found anything interesting of late?
Tread carefully now, stranger. For Faelor is strict and swift, and you stand to accuse one of its highest ranking members.
If you accuse one of us, you must have evidence, new evidence, to support your claim. The penalty for frivolous accusations against the Council is steep.
It is death, foreigner, at least for you. Swift and immediate.
Are you prepared to make an accusation according to our laws?
I don't know whether I should root for the guilty to be found or for your own execution, foreigner. Either would be amusing. Proceed.
Oh? You are aware I am the head of this council, are you not? This is a heavy accusation. What proof do you bring?
That symbol, Savan, is it true?
It is.
I knew it. I am appalled that you would cast aside the law for that tyrant.
It was for the law that I helped him. The king was a tyrant too, flouting the law at every opportunity and using us as his shield. I did not foresee that the imposter would be the same, if not worse. I submit myself to your judgment.
We will see that they go easy on you.
We will not, Niel. Whatever the outcome or her motivations, Savan has committed treason. If the law is to have any power at all, we must carry it out to the letter.
Oneril is right.
That was drastic.
You have performed your task sufficiently, stranger. Though I fear for what this council has now become.
Come now, Niel. We have found common ground before.
Not enough. But we must move forward. Stranger? Take this in thanks for your service to the Fae.
Now let us be. We have wasted enough of our time on foreigners and falsehoods.
I mean, can I at least tell you guys that I killed the false king already?
I'm sorry, stranger, but we cannot see you at this time.
Let me tell you, I already murdered the bastard. Come on. It'll be funny. Should I get two trait points? It's really tempting to sometimes just throw you off, yourself off the edge of things. I have returned. I want to chat with you, mainly because I feel like I should get something for having to kill one of your friends.
The strange one returns. Indeed, I sensed as much. For she was a sister to me. Such was our bond. I take no pleasure in this. But you have taken bold steps toward easing the suffering of this world. I thank you. And I hope, too, that you may find what you seek.
Alright, give me one sec, guys.
Namue's artisanship is your...
Huh? I'm sorry. I could have not had to deal with curse at all in that verse.
True king rules this kingdom with an iron fist. Those who did not offer praise and fealty, who did not share in the royal values, who were deemed unworthy in myriad ways, their prosperity was taken and given. It was freedom for some at a cost to many, and eventually there were some who sought to plot against. The one true king was inviolate. But the imposter called upon a dark magic, and thus were two kingdoms twined. And before his deposition, there were those who believed it foolishness to oppose the one true king, that our very world relied upon his rule. This turned out to be true. I saw it myself at the end. In the final seconds before our kingdoms collided, the twining was not mere coincidence, nor punishment. It was an inevitable consequence. Two worlds ruined by the hubris of the one. Alas that I did not see it sooner. It is amusing that you think I owe you anything at all, strange one. I have told you all that I wish to, just as you have told me all that you wish to reveal about yourself? Certainly, strange one. Farewell for now.
I almost did it. I almost let that intrusive thought win. Alright, this will take me out in the asylum, and I wanted to go talk to that one patient that was upstairs. I want to let him know the Nightweaver's dead. Really hoping I don't have the angel bastards attack me. Alright, 1 sec, guys, I gotta go do something. Alright, everyone.
There's a loose pancreas!
Oh my fucking god. In particular. So I just realized something, everyone. Two shiny copper teeth, 9, 7, and then 1. She's telling us the combination. We'll test this out real quick. All shotguns, all the time. Any stamina with this.
Where'd that python come from?
Nope, nope, nope. Can't sleep, can't sleep. That's what it wants you to do. Didn't escape yet, eh? Find a way. Find a door. Right. And no sleeping, yeah?
I know you're here!
No, I'm not safe here.
There's something upstairs. Prison cell keys? So I can let her out?
Come on,
they come!
I'm physically not using any stamina when I swing this thing.
I must say, I have not received this much interest in... Wait, are you?
I already killed that bitch. She is not alive. She cannot do nothing. Okay, well...
sleep. The asylum, they're the ones who are they don't to protect, but we see that they tried, right?
Come on. Win.
Go, go, go.
The games, they vegetize you. Like a...
Explored that one? Really? Actually more confused than anything. Sure. Alumni ring. That is nice. Alright, well, I am probably gonna call it here. I'm gonna real quick switch this back over. As nice as that is, I wanna keep the big sword out. I'll probably end up switching to a lighter weapon knowing what I know now. But, I'll just run over here real quick, because all I want to do is get over there, get through the entrance, because it should give us a checkpoint pretty, quick on.
Outsiders! Kill them!
Yeah! board, but I swear I went through this before. The mark? Oh, I guess so. I need to find that cogwheel for the tower.
That is a lot of clocks.
I wonder if it's the time on the clock, like the big clock tower. Alright, I'm gonna figure this out real quick. Give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna do some running around. Alrighty. I think this is it, so we're gonna find out. Hey! I was. Cool. Okay, so if you need it, it's that. Big hand at what would be the, like, 10 o'clock position. Little hand is at, like, 17 after. Cool. Right, now let's go back to a checkpoint. We can go back to the main clock tower and we can finish that little side mission. I love that heal over time. It's a little bit, but it's something. I strongly desire to complete as many of these as I can while I think of them, or I will forget about them. It was way bigger than I anticipated it being. See on my mini map, I missed a chest on the way in, so I need to hit that up. I got a rough idea of where it is, so that should help.
Okay, this is it.
Motherfucker. I have no idea. I thought as much. It was worth it. I got what I wanted. I wish I could just fast travel from one to another, but I can't. Oh, I know where it is though. Okay, yeah, this is what I need to do.
You're back. Let's have a look.
That's actually really cool.
Okay, that's all you get. Bye now.
I don't have any so what I'm gonna do is upgrade the fuck out of my armor or my weapons.
Oh, traveler.
And this is where I am gonna officially end this video for the day. It's gotten to be almost 2.5 hours long. I think that's a little too long, but oh well. Alrighty, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed the series of boss runs we did today and other things that we've done. I look forward to doing the next video, and I hope you will all join me in the next one. Thank you. Have a wonderful evening.